In 2016, there was an overall growth of 89% in the health foods category and a 23% increase in organic foods category. Recognizing this increasing need for healthy alternatives, Godrej Nature's Basket came up with just that, healthy alternatives. A range of nutritious products that have been carefully developed from hand-picked natural ingredients. The objective was to create awareness about healthy alternatives and get people to adopt a healthier lifestyle. At the same time, show consumers that healthy food can be tasty too. We were catering to an audience that needed to balance their bad-for-you lifestyle with good-for-you food. But how? Godrej Nature's Basket decided to bring in somebody who was health-conscious herself and who appeals to the audience. A woman whose entire family stands for a healthy lifestyle. Twinkle Khanna. With Twinkle on board, we created a campaign that grabbed a lot of eyeballs all across social media, TV and radio.
Okay, it was yummy.
A cup of slimming tea for all the scamming businessmen leaving our country and living on the move. So you know they can disappear completely.
These videos were shared by content aggregators and influencers and surely got a lot of attention. On Twitter, the hashtag was trending on position number 1 in India and worldwide at number 17 with 3,000 plus tweets. Along with this, the campaign was garnished with a healthy dose of quirky social media content, fun recipe videos that asked people to share their recipes too, and contests that generated a great amount of engagement. We also connected with multiple food bloggers, giving us a total media value of 10 lakh plus. Online publications like Huffington Post, Hindustan Times, Vogue and ET Panache couldn't resist our healthy dose. We also bagged an exclusive article on MediaNet. Twinkle Khanna also had an exclusive with The Quint. The video garnered over 13,800 shares. Without stopping, next was an exclusive with Kidstop Press, an avidly popular and elite portal for young parents, parents-to-be and mothers. The buzz didn't just stop at digital. We were covered by national print and regional publications. The campaign raged on TV as well with interviews and coverage on top channels including Zee Business, Zee ETC and Zoom TV, along with 15-minute airtime on NDTV Profit on the launch. Twinkle Khanna also had an 8-minute radio session with Radio 1 on Good Morning India. With Godrej Nature's Basket's Healthy Alternatives campaign, the brand gained 7,500 plus followers across all platforms, 13 million plus impressions, 3,10,000 plus engagement and a total media value of over 3 crore and finally an increase in sales by 30%. That's how Godrej Nature's Basket not only created awareness about healthy alternatives but also got people to crave a healthy yet tasty food.